Hey guys, welcome back. Right now, I was playing a video which I will not actually. Myself, and I go to my friend's house today. It's Victor 13. He has a YouTube channel. I believe it's Victor 13 Gonzalez. Victor 13 Gonzalez 13 for some reason. But see what he looks like. So much minions. Victor got the best SU drill, he got 25 right now. If you're a fan of Clark, if you play Clark, then you have another drill that is going to be fun. If you don't play Clark, then you collect Clark with money. Probably like money, but instead, it's gold. He moves his Tesla. And I can't move this because I'm not the lead. I can't move it either way. That's right here, that's right guys, minions, he doesn't got his minions in here. I got the healer, he doesn't. That's the reason why he's high level. Oh, minions, I have no idea. We got a little bit more protection, because we did so many challenges together. I think we got a little bit of stars, and we got two okay, which is no stars at all. So, Iron Man, please invite Tony here, that decent to mine because I keep on losing, as you can see. Well, at least most, because sometimes they're losing. Like this replay, this is the worst one I've ever seen. I just gave up because I just already know I was going to die anyways. But I won. But in most of them, I'm not really lucky. I'm not going to try. I can't watch. Okay, I can't watch any of the replays. What the? I'm sorry, this got so mad because Iron Man just left. Okay, let's see. Well, this one with the healer. I lost. I'm not sure if I got how much points I got, but either way, I lost. I think it was 88. I got 3 healers. used for the sentences, because I can tell it now you can't heal anymore, but you already got lost. Especially.